Hey, what up, beautiful people? It is me, your girl Santa Sky, and welcome back to my channel where we talk about all things fashion, beauty, and tech from a workwear blogger like myself. So if you like unboxings and reviews and hauls and all that, feel free to stick around because that's kind of what I do here. Today is a really, really cool day because we are doing something a little bit different. I picked up a couple of items, not just for myself, but also for someone in my family. And so I decided that I would go out and purchase both of these luxury items and then figure out which one I would give that person. So let's go ahead and jump right into the unboxing of these two items and we'll see which one I think is better. Alright you guys, so the first item that I got was from Prada, and I want to show you guys it right here. Don't worry, I'm going to put timestamps below because you guys know I always have to go through my purchasing process for these items, and then also I'll go into the unboxing of these items as well. So I purchased this particular item in store from Prada. And I made an appointment because they were only doing appointments only during COVID, and I'm really glad that I didn't decide to buy online because this is my first Prada purchase that I've ever acquired. And so I was like, let me just go in. And because I went in, I was able to get a sales associate, which I call essays. So I had this amazing essay. It was a private kind of shopping experience. There was like nobody in there. I kind of got to see the whole show floor with all the items and stuff, and it was just so nice. Like, it was so relaxing. I think the really cool thing about it is, and I got it at the shops at Crystals next to Aria. If you guys don't know, it's my favorite place to buy luxury. So if you're ever trying to run into me in Las Vegas, you're probably going to run into me there. So anyways, I was kind of ushered in very nicely. And they took me to the seating area space. And if I can, I'll post up the video or post up a clip over here so you can see what I'm talking about. And they had the most phenomenal carpet. Like, I was just like, almost tripped. But she was like, oh, you can take your shoes off. And like, it was the best carpet. I was literally gonna say, can I just take the carpet with me? I don't even need the left. The carpet is luxurious enough. And anyways, they had an amazing couch. So I sat down and I really got to just chill and like browse into. She was able to get me my item and package it up. So yeah, my first time at Prada. I definitely think I will be back at Prada. Not for sure if I'll like buy a tote. I did look at some totes when I was there. If you guys don't know, I'm a tote lover. And so who knows, might go back to Prada. So that was the first buy. The second buy I purchased online, and it's from Saint Laurent. You guys know I have bought from Saint Laurent plenty of times before. This is nothing new. There's plenty of unboxings on my channel. If you're a Saint Laurent lover, then please feel free to go ahead and check out my other reviews. I'll make sure to list them over there. So yeah, I ended up ordering this one online because again, it's from a particular collection that they have. More of the sportier, trendier items, travel items. And so you just can't go in and just pick it up in store. The only stores that have it are the Reeves stores, which is like Beverly Hills, where I have my essay. I'll make sure to list his name below in the drop box in case you guys want to purchase from him if you're in the LA Beverly area. They don't have anything like that in Las Vegas. Now, on a normal occasion, I would have just told him, this is what I want. He'll send me an invoice. I'll pay for it. He'll ship it to me and I'd get it in a couple of days. That is not the case of what happened with this item. I purchased the item and it took 2 weeks. And that was strange to me because typically you purchase it, they send you a tracking number, and it's supposed to ship out relatively fast. If you guys don't know, again, check out my other videos. I've had a problem with Saint Laurent before when it came to shipping. And now this is like my third time kind of running into an issue with Saint Laurent. So I have decided that I will no longer be purchasing items from Saint Laurent. And that is because the customer service is just not up to my standards, especially when you're buying high or low ticket price items from a luxury store. Their customer service is bad. Feel free to look it up. You can see their reviews. I just don't personally suggest Saint Laurent as far as like purchasing items sometimes. I feel like if you don't see it in the store where you can literally go in the store, pick it up and hand it to the sales associate and say, this is what I want to buy. Anything dealing with them with shipping is like pretty much a no-go for me. And that's the same thing with this. I had to literally email customer service and tell them if they did not get me my item, I was literally going to go talk to my credit card company and file a complaint against them. That's how bad it got. And I just don't need that kind of stress in my life. And I don't think anybody else needs that kind of stress in their lives, okay? It did come packaged really nicely. I believe it has on this side a fragile sign, which was really important because of the type of item that it is. And then it has this paper here that you guys can see. And then it has the receipt in here. This is my actual letter to the person that I purchased this for. And then this is my receipt right here. I don't know why. So on the back of that, so there's that. And then the item looks like this. And it has these two wrapped puffy things to kind of keep it in place. Now, since this is from Italy, unlike my other one, which came from like Beverly Hills to me, they've obviously packaged it a lot differently. So I'm gonna take this out of the box. I'm gonna put the box to the side. Now here's the box from Saint Laurent, and they have it tied. I'm probably, hopefully gonna be able to tie this back onto this box. Let me undo it for right now. Unboxing it where you can't see it, but let me take this off. So there you have it. Looks like they just put it in a shoebox. I don't know. So on the front it says Saint Laurent on it. Pull the paper back. And then there's the item that includes additional paper inside. So I'm gonna pull back so you guys can see it. So I'm gonna pull this out of here. This is a lot tinier than I actually thought it was going to be. So I guess it comes in this dust bag. I didn't know that. Just cute. And it says Saint Laurent on here. Hopefully you guys can see it. If not, I will try to do a cutaway. Yep. And so this is the item that I purchased from Saint Laurent. It is the water bottle. And it says Saint Laurent on it. It's pretty plain. There's nothing really extra. Oh, that's nice. It has a mirror at the bottom. I didn't know that. So that's really cool. You could check yourself out. That was a benefit. I definitely didn't see that listed on the website. So the canister comes like this. The top, and then it's just a regular kind of tin canister. It is matted, so I don't want to keep touching it a lot because it'll probably smudge with all my fingerprints, especially because I just ate something that was pretty greasy. So I'm hoping that you guys can see it. There we go. You can see that Saint Laurent there. And hopefully you guys can tell the size of this based on my hands, like, or my arm, how thick it might be. It's really not that thick. It's really, really, really small. So, but easy to carry. That's what I'm trying to say. Like, this is definitely a gym water bottle. So again, not gonna keep touching it too much because this isn't going to me. So that is the first item. And then let's see the version of this from Prada as well. All right, so we're gonna open this up. You guys can tell I literally had this thing for like over a month now. I've been again waiting to get the one in from Saint. All right, you guys, so I've been waiting for this one to come in for about a month. I decided to go ahead and zoom down so you guys can see this one, because I have to actually unbox the bag for you guys. It has like a little Prada ribbon on it. I always keep all my ribbons. I don't know why, y'all. But here's the ribbon. You guys can see it says Prada on it. And they put a little sticker on it, which is nice as well. And let's pull out the items. Oh, wow. This is gorgeous. Like, oh my God. I'm glad I kept this one for myself. I did not expect that. So here's my receipt from Prada. Again. It up at the shops at Crystals. And let me give you guys my essay's name. I'm always going to list the essays in the drop box below, unless in I just purchased it online. But this is who I saw at the shops at Crystals. Anyways, I'm going to list her information in the drop box below, but her name is Emma. And yeah, I will make sure to list her information there so you guys can find it. She was absolutely phenomenal. And I was happy to work with her, and I think you guys will like her as well. So this is the one of the hour. So I'm gonna get closer so you guys can see. It has Prada ribbon on it, and it has Prada wrapping paper, which is, again, absolutely gorgeous. I totally didn't expect this. I really just expected a box. So this is beautiful. Like, I'm even impressed. Like, I knew it was taking them a while to package it up, but I'm like, wow, this is impressive. So let's go ahead and unbox it. And there you guys can see the Prada logo. It's absolutely gorgeous. I mean, this wrapping paper is divine. Absolutely divine. Oh, wow. And there we have my next water bottle. And I'll make sure, like I said, to list the links to these items below, but this is the box it comes in. This box feels absolutely amazing. It has like this kind of, what is it, like leather texture to it, and it feels really, really, really good. It doesn't feel like the normal box. So let's pop this open and let's pull out my items. So the first part is going to be the extra lid that it comes with. It has a little spout on this one, a little spick. Let me see if I can show you guys. Again, I'll try to do cutaways on either side so you guys get to see in detail what this looks like. But yeah, great for coffee and all that if you're a coffee drinker. I'm a tea drinker, so that's my thing. I'm gonna show you guys inside of this box. So in the inside, it just kind of sits, the extra top sits on this little space, and then pull that out and then pull out the actual water bottle. So this is the water bottle, and I'll get back to it in a second. Hold on. It has an authenticity card. Got a little smashed in there, but that is the authenticity card. And there's a care card too in here as well, because it is stainless steel. So I'm sure people want to know how to care for it. The packaging on this is absolutely gorgeous. Here's the straw that goes with this part, the spick part of it. And here is the other lid. Oh my God, this is, which is basically the same. Guys, this is not how it's supposed to be. I don't understand how this happened, but I will be reaching out to Emma. It should not have this. It should have just a regular lid to it. So I'm glad that I found that out now instead of later. But it's supposed to have a lid that has a little handle on it. So this is the canister. I'm going to try to show you. It has the Prada on it. You can see the detail. There we go. And this one is really big compared to the slender one of the Saint Laurent, but give it a second. I'm gonna pull them side by side so you guys can see the difference. And this one also has like a little mirror thing at the bottom and has some detailing as well. And it says made in China. I don't know if you guys can see all of that, but yeah, that's what it says. So yes, this is that bottle, the water bottle from Prada, and I really do love it. I'm just gonna follow up with my essay and make sure that I get the proper lid for it because that is super duper important. Now let's do the comparison so you guys can see the difference between the two. So here is, let me put the lid back on this one, just so you guys can see exactly what this looks like. So here is the water bottle from Saint Laurent, and here is the water bottle from Prada, side by side. And you can see they both have like this matte kind of look to them. And then I also want you guys to see the difference in size and the mirror. Mirror's cool. So obviously this one is a lot bigger and it comes with more extras to it, like the spigot, like I said, that you can screw on as a straw and all of that, where this is just a regular water bottle that's super thin. And again, I will make sure that I put a picture up of this water bottle with the proper lid on it, besides this one, so you guys can see that. But yeah, there you guys have it. Here's the top parts of each one. So you can kind of decide what water bottle really works for you. I think when I get the proper lid, this one is gonna be, it's definitely gonna be mine. This one is a gift for somebody else in my family. This is gonna be my personal kind of everyday water bottle. I'm actually gonna be traveling soon, so this is what I'm gonna take with me. So yeah. All right, you guys, thanks so much for tuning into this video. I hope it was helpful for those who are looking for some luxury, either leisure items or like I call them travel items from these luxury stores. A great buy-in would probably be getting a water bottle or something. I live in Las Vegas. We have to drink water all the time. So I know people think, oh, that much for a water bottle, X, Y, and Z. But when you live in the desert and it's something that you have to carry all the time and you want it to be extremely cold, this is just like, it's really a small investment into your overall, you know, health. And you know, I can reuse it and I'm not going out to get water bottles, so I felt worth it to me, and I hope that the person that I gifted to enjoys it as well. So all right, guys, thanks for tuning into my channel. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, make sure to drop them in the drop box below, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Deuces.